Okay. All right.
Sitting on the steps of Spaceshoe House, 10014 New York, New York. The home of countless dreams and get-rich schemes. Tonight, the sidewalk's kinda slow. The president was on the TV show. Signs say, beware, no standing in the fire zone. But the boys down Julius Way, he would like for you to know today's the day the rent was due and could you pay. Sitting here on the steps, the gypsies trading, fortunes told and psychic dreams explained to those who feel life's preordained. The freak walks by and he says, hello, the one-armed man's got nothing to show, but he'll take the chance on tomorrow's unknown. Maurizio is on the phone. And the city's bravest men are rolling up their door, because tonight could be the night they take their call. Mrs. Murray stops by, I don't know why. The mafia guy put the drug in her ear. Then the sex-crazed burglar and swap criminals appeared with their satellite radio listening machines. But we're just sitting here, we're waiting for the spaceshoe craft to take us away. Yeah, we're still sitting here, we're waiting for the day the Murray spaceshoe craft will come and take us away.
Cool. Thank you.
Good, thanks.